along Roosevelt Street, right near Fortification Street, complained about gushing water. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega shows us the impact.
Residents on Roosevelt Street says there's been construction out here for months now. The standing water blocking the front of this home and causing traffic problems. Neighbors are asking for answers from the city of Jackson.
At one while, it was just a gasping hole right there, you know, right in front of my house. And I got small grandchildren. And it had rained, you know, during the time it was raining. It would fill up with water. And if my, one of my kid, grandkids had a fell in there, I wasn't looking for them. I couldn't have found them.
Neighbors tell us they only have a stream of water. Some, no water at all. They complain their water pipes break every couple of weeks.
They finally came and did what they did, but they studied coming back, doing the same thing over and over. And you see the water running. It ain't fixed.
Neighbors say the city has come out to make some quick fixes, but not enough to keep this flowing water contained. In Jackson, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.